everybody. We are in Fort-de-France, the capital of my island, Martinique. The downtown is always bustling, but at nightfall, when some return in their home's comfort, others go to sleep in the streets of the capital. We forget them, we pass over them, but we can't deny that it's a Fort-de-France sight. For the most part, it's life, a sequence of difficult events, the economic crisis, dereliction, frustration, disappointment, which led them in the street, leaving them alone, front of the madcap beats of town, which don't leave time to lift up. These men and women do not eat that passes goodwill, and their deficiencies of health and care subject them to a lot of ailments. Their inhuman circumstances of life too often drive them in alcohol and addiction. It's leaving the town I found my purpose, the ALT, a hosting structure. Welcomed between 6 and 7 p.m., the resident will have access to shower, compulsory, and to a hot meal served by a volunteer team. They also can watch the news before the lights out. A medical examination will be organized once in a month. So, the ALT will permit to help person in need, but also to restore one of the disused buildings which spoiled our beautiful capital. The ALT, rest up to lift up buildings.